Hello everybody, welcome to official YouTube channel of SM Education Services. In this particular video, we will talk about very important update that came just now about UP state round 2 counseling. So we'll concentrate only on UP state because it's very important state for the candidates who have been looking for good clinical branch in the reasonable budget. However, their rank is high, above 50, 60, 70, even up to 80. So they can get a good clinical branch in UP state. In the other state, and one more thing is open state. So the candidates come from other state like South India or any other state of the Northern India. They can also participate in UP state private colleges counseling, and they can get a very good branch within the regional budget. If you take other open states, it's not like UP, because in other state you will see the cutoff is very low. In the colleges and good branches gets occupied very early, but if it comes to UP state, because there are huge number of seats here and so many colleges, there are totally 18 private colleges. Out of them, there are five to six minority colleges, but still there are colleges which are available in budget. Even if we talk about top branches, radio, derma, general medicine, obstetrics and all, those branches are available in 15 lakhs budget. However, if you try to get other colleges, it comes under 22 to 23 and up to 24 lakhs budget. And if you talk about minority colleges, they are like ERA, and it is one of the top colleges in UP. Then Tirthankar Mahavir Career Medical College, FH Medical College. Suvarthi used to be a non-minority college, but it is going to be converted into Buddhism minority. Okay, so you can go for UP state, and it's a very good state when your rank is high and you are looking for good clinical branches. So students coming from any part of India, they can apply for UP state. It's open state, and you need to pay 2 lakhs of amount as a security deposit. If you don't happen to get a seat through the counseling process, it will get refunded. The good part here in UP, there is no NRI quota. There is no any other quota like other states. So you have command on the total number of seats, and there is no discrimination when it comes to UP state candidate and other state candidate for the private colleges. There is no quota at all. So there is no advantage given to the home state. So for all of the candidates all over India, the counseling process and advantage is going to be the same. So it's very good option, very, very good option. And you know, it is one of the top state where the high rankers would be eyeing on, and they get good branches even after securing rank of 50,000, 60,000 in very reasonable budget. So let's go on, and we'll see the important dates when you have to register and all such things. You need to go ahead and open UPDGME website. Okay, on the little bottom part of it, you can see time schedule for second round counseling. You can open it. I will open the English version. Okay, so this is the notification. The time schedule for the second round of online counseling for NEET UG 2020. I will tell you before, the time schedule got published few days back for round 2, and it was supposed to start, the registration supposed to start on 22nd, but due to some reason they cancelled it and they rescheduled it again. Now the online registration is going to start from 29th. Today is 27th, so after 2 days it will start from 2 p.m. and it will go on until 2nd of July. You remember that 30th is the last date for reporting to all the colleges for MCC round 1, deemed and all India quota. And on 1st of July we are getting DNB round 2 results. So after getting the results, you can see and you can apply for UP state. For the application, you need to pay registration and security. Money will be deposited through debit card, credit card, and the amount is 2 lakhs. In case you don't get the college through the counseling process, that amount will be returned to you. And there is one more important rule. If you happen to get a college allocated and you don't join it, then your 2 lakhs of security deposit will be forfeited. It won't be returned. So you need to keep in mind that it's not like free exit round, or you can't take it back. So you decide and you choose those options only which are within your preference, within your budget, because there are colleges like Career Medical College and other minority college, Tirthankar Mahavir, Era Medical College and FH. So these are colleges which comes with high budget. And there are colleges like Rama Medical College, Heritage Medical College, Subharthi. There are many other colleges. I will talk about in detail. It comes in very lesser budget, around 15 lakhs, all the branches. Okay. And the online security deposit fee will be happening by 4th of July. Expected date of merit declaration will be happening on 6th July. You can see how many candidates applied and where do you stand out of them. Date of online choice filling, it will happen from 7th of July and it will go on until 10th of July. Result will get declared between 11th and 12th. Now, important question here. How many seats are available? Since candidates were very well aware that after getting a seat allotted, you don't join, then your 2 lakhs amount will be forfeited. So there were very less chance that a candidate got a seat and they would choose not to join, right? Instead of they would not choose those options where they don't want to join. So expecting that less number of seat will be returned or available for round 2, considering the rule. But still we have a good amount of seat, and you can try your luck here, because UPJ state, I already mentioned, in very high rank, if you have rank up to 70 to 80,000, still you can get good clinical branches. So you can talk to us through the number given in the description of the video. What is the cutoff for which branch and how you can approach for the counseling. Our counselor would be able to help you, and they will update you the proper information. You need to keep other important factors in mind, which college has how much bond and what is that penalty amount. Okay, you need to serve, or if you don't want to serve, whether it's compulsory to serve or how much penalty you need to pay in replacement of that. How much is the stipend for particular college? Because the stipend amount is not same here in UP for all the state, all the colleges. A few colleges provide 60 plus stipend, and the colleges which has lesser fee, definitely they can't provide 60,000 or 50,000 stipend as a stipend. So the stipend amount is lesser for the colleges having lesser fee, but still it's very 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 good chance for those candidates whose rank is behind. So you can try in UP state, and UP will conduct the counseling for first, second and third round, that is mop-up round. And after, there is no stray vacancy, because there is no NRI seats. Okay, so no stray vacancy happens here, and the chances of getting a seat vacant in UP is also very less, considering the amount of fee you need to pay is very less compared to other states. So now we'll talk about what are the states, what are the private colleges here. So you can see there are 5 private minority college. First is ERA. ERA is one of the top private medical college in UP. There is Tirthankar Mahavir. ERA is minority college and is Muslim minority college. Tirthankar Mahavir is also minority college, and the fee is also around 40 for top branches in ERA and Tirthankar Mahavir. Tirthankar Mahavir is a Jain minority college. Career, FH, Integral, these are also minority colleges, but compared to ERA and Tirthankar Mahavir, Tirthankar Mahavir and ERA, these are better ones when it comes under minority colleges. Subharthi was a non-minority college, but it will convert into Buddhism minority, and the chances are there that the fee can change a bit. Considering the point, the minority college has some more rights to control the fee over it. And there are other non-monetary colleges, like I will just name a few of the good names, like Muzaffarnagar, and you have a medical college, Sharda, which is in the main city. It comes in the Delhi NCR region, and it's just like 30 to 40 kilometers from New Delhi. It's located in Greater Noida, and there is metro line also going on. It has gone, it's just touching up to the college or some distance far from the college. So you can avail that service also when you want to travel from Greater Noida to Delhi. There is a Hind Medical College, Rohilkhand, Saraswati Medical College, and Sri Ram Murthy, one of the top colleges in UP. Rama Medical College, Hapur and Kanpur. Heritage Medical College, Heritage is the new entry where the PG courses is going to start from 2020, and the seat would be permitted, but still it's good college. So there are many, you can see, go over to the site UPDGME and find out of the name of the colleges and can inquire about it. So if you want any kind of help regarding UP state counseling particularly, although we provide counseling support and guidance for all the state counseling, whether it's open or domicile state, we provide for DNB and stay vacancy round. The candidate who couldn't qualified and just missed the cutoff by few marks, then you need to wait for cutoff revision to happen. It will be happening around by 15th of next month, July, because it was supposed to happen a bit early. But since this process is completing getting delayed due to reporting time got extended from 22nd to 30, so entire further process counseling process is getting also delayed, and as a result of it, the cutoff revision will also delay. But we are expecting to get it done by 15th of July, and it will happen. It will happen for sure, because last time we have seen so many seats got remain vacant in government colleges and deemed colleges, private medical colleges, and due to demand of the doctors in the state, in the country, is very high due to this current ongoing pandemic COVID-19. So the ministry is not going to take any chance to let any seat go vacant. So definitely they will revise the cutoff as per my experience and understanding. This is my own opinion. Don't take like any notification from official. And if you have any kind of doubts related to UP state counseling, your rank is very high, you don't feel confident, but still you have chances based on your budget, you can get the colleges. So you can ask us where is the possibility for you. So for such things you can inquire us. The number is given in the description. You can call us on the number given. And until next video, thanks for watching. I have provided the details as much I could. And if you think that something extra you want to know, some information I couldn't provide particularly to particular college or particular branch, how and in what order you should do the choice filling, for such details you can call, because it's not possible to provide all the details in one video. There are so many details if you go in nitty and gritty. So you can call us. Thanks for watching. Until next video, goodbye.